I just put a bath fan in. I'm in an attic in Laurel, Maryland. There it is. I'm going to show you how I air seal it.
Most people don't realize that the air leaks in their homes can add up quickly. Seeing it from this angle might help you picture it better. This fan was installed nicely, yet there was an unavoidable gap. This happens all over an attic, and when you add them all up, it could be like having a medium-sized window open all the time. That's a massive energy drain, and bathroom fans like this are common culprits. Here's something cool to think about. Air leaks don't just waste energy, they also disrupt your home's air pressure. This leads to drafts, uneven temperatures, and possibly even moisture problems. Air sealing fixes that and stabilizes your home's comfort year-round. Plus, it keeps out dust, allergens, and pollutants, like fumes from your garage or crawl space. So your indoor air quality improves. Check out the fan before air sealing and after air sealing. It's not rocket science. If you found this helpful and want to learn more about saving energy, improving comfort, and protecting your home, hit the subscribe button and follow my channel at Home Air Leak Age Test.